In this video, I'm going to show you the best blitz in the game to guarantee pressure against the meta Gun Bunch offense in Madden 22. Now, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I upload new videos every single day. And like I said, in this video, we're going to show you the best blitz in the game for Gun Bunch. Now, this comes out of our Nickel 335 Will defense. If you want to learn my entire Nickel 335 Will defensive guide, I'm going to put a link to my ebook in the description. I also want to let you know that my Patreon membership allows you to get instant access to all of my ebooks. Right now, we have 13 guides out. I think we have 8 on defense and 5 on offense, with a lot more on the way. So as long as your subscription is active on Patreon, it's just 10 bucks a month. You can cancel whenever you want. You're going to get instant access to these guides, though. As soon as you sign up, you're going to be able to get access to all of them, including the 335 Will. So again, there's a link to that in the description if you want to sign up. But let's just jump into this video. This is an absolutely insane blitz. What it is it's a blitzing concept out of the Nickel Blitz 2. So what you're going to notice is when I come out in the Nickel Blitz 2, what you're going to see is this linebacker on the right side is going to pretty much always go down into the gap. What we can do with this is we can easily take advantage of this to get instant pressure at the quarterback. Now, the first way we can run it is we can just simply QB contain. That's the only adjustment we're going to do. And what you're going to see is we're going to get a simple five-man pressure. The problem becomes whenever our opponent starts to go ahead and max protect or block a tight end or do some sliding, they're going to be able to pick this blitz up. As you can see right there, now they have all day to throw, and they can hit us with a corner route, or they can hit us with something like that. So how we're going to combat this is we are going to simply go ahead and globally blitz our linebackers, QB contain. We're going to stand right here in the A-gap, and what you're going to see is we are going to absolutely scream right off the edge at the quarterback. Now, the other little step that I like to do is I like to go ahead and globally blitz my linebackers, pinch my D-line, and QB contain. So you're going to see that. We're going to stand right here. I love to hard flat out of this, so I simply shade my coverage down. And what you're going to see now is this pressure is going to absolutely scream off of one of the sides if they send five out. And then if they block, let's show you a max protect setup here. If they block, what you're going to see is as long as we do a good job of running down here, we're going to get this contain looper to come around, and we're going to get some really good pressure at the quarterback. Now, the trick with this really truly is, in my personal opinion, the contain and then holding with the user. So if you want to, you can crash your D-line out, as you can see right here, and then we can run that contain concept off of that. This is very, very effective, especially if they just block their tight end. You're going to see if they just block their tight end, you're going to absolutely scream off the tight end side for instant pressure. If they just block their running back, let me just kind of show you what that looks like as well. So again, if they just block their running back here, what you're going to see is this little six-man pressure. For the most part, we actually, I'm not sure why we didn't come in there off that contain side. I think I forgot to crash my line up, but I'll show that to you again. So simply globally blitz your linebackers, crash your line out, and QB contain. So you see here, this is where we're at. We're just going to run down at the snap of the ball. And for whatever reason, our contain's kind of getting dumbed out, but it's coming through the A-gap. So as you can see, we're getting pressure. And then the other thing that's really cool about this is when they max protect, most of the time you're going to get this pressure looping off of the edge. So you see like right here, we get the contain blitz coming off, then we get some gap pressure coming down the middle. The pressure is going to get in, and you're going to get some sacks with this defense. What's really cool about this is, again, it's going to force them to have to max protect to even have a chance at picking this up. You don't necessarily have to crash your defensive line any which way. You'll see right here, that's the best case scenario. As you can see right there, that time literally all we did was we pinched our line, we globally blitzed our linebackers, we QB contained, we stood right here, and again, what you're going to see is max protect. Oftentimes, you're going to get this guy coming off the edge just like that at the quarterback. And again, you're basically going to guarantee your pressure. You're sitting six, they're blocking seven, and most of the time, you're going to be able to get one person completely free. If you want to learn more about these setups and you want to learn more about the Nickel 335 Will defense, I believe the Nickel 335 Will is the most slept-on defense in all of Madden 22. So if you want to learn that, there's a link down in the description below where you can get my 335 Will ebook. I also want to let you know that I'm going to put a link down below to my Patreon. By joining the Patreon for just $10 a month, you're going to get instant access to all of my ebooks. That's all of my offensive guides, all of my defensive guides, any exclusive tips that I do, any upgrades that I do to all of those ebooks, and every ebook that I will release while your subscription is active. It is an absolute steal of a deal for just $10 a month. So be sure to sign up for the Patreon today. Thanks for watching the video. And if you want to sign up for the Patreon, there's going to be a link down in the description below as well.